we started Shield in the Bay. So we actually brought her a few months back during the summer camp just to see whether she's able to get used to it. How was the school atmosphere? And she actually liked it. So that's why we decided to come to your place. And today it was actually very interesting to actually see what the kids learn when they come at 9 o'clock and 12:30, how are they engaged, what kind of things they learn, how different methods they actually use to teach the kids. So I think it was actually pretty interesting to them. It took us back to when we were also kids, because at that time anyway we didn't have these kind of exposures. So I think that's very interesting.